And all of a sudden, Calgary has a 3-2 lead.
Eighth of the year. The goals by Stone and Monahan. 1:16 apart, and the Devils answer right back. Brian Gibbons from the near boards to tie it up at 3. My goodness.
Calgary had the Devils on their heels as they scored the last two, but what an answer. Next shift from the Devils, and it's that man. Who else? Brian Gibbons with his 7th leads the Devils. Devils win the draw. You talked about them being better in the faceoffs tonight. Mike Smith, a real good puck handler you talked about, but Brian Gibbons does a great job. Seals the boards, knocks it down, just gets it toward the net. And Mike Smith's unable to recover. Nason in front as well right there. What a shot from Gibbons. As his backside is right up against the boards. But he sees that he's got a little opening, and everything he seems to be firing